Hi children, welcome to e-class. Before the previous lessons, this is a new lesson. Previous lessons we were discussed about our food. So in the daily activities, whatever we are having the food that we are eating, we know that. So that is entirely different from the new lesson, that is a playing with magnets. So children, now you are coming to the 6th class. So compared to the 5th and the 6th, entirely different. From 6th onwards, you are going to observe the materials which are presented or surrounding. You have to observe the materials, whatever the presented around your or surround. See children, if you are in the house, usually you might have in the classrooms in the before last year sessions, but due to the coronavirus, we are having the classrooms e-classes, no? So otherwise we can call them as a live classes also. So you can see in your houses, in the premises of your house or any room, whether the bedroom or kitchen or dining hall or whatever it may be, when you are in the staying at present, just you observe surrounding or in the room, what kind of the materials you can observe. So we can see the fan is there, no? Your textbook is there, no? Chair is there, no? Wooden furnitures are there, no? Or clothes are there, no? Am I clear? Or TV, or sometimes toys are there. A number of the materials are presented or in your house, whether that is a room or in our premises of the place. Plastic materials, see, many things are presented, or teddy bears which you like in the earlier or before, maybe you are not joined, or up to third class or second class or whatever it may be. So we can see the materials which are observed around you. Have you observed? That is a one thing. And have you gone to the principal chamber or any office? There we can see one kind of the box is there. So there are some pins are attached to the box. Have you observed? That one point. Second one, in our school, St. Clair's school, so just you observe, before you enter in the principal's chamber, we have to push and pull is there. Am I clear? Very carefully you observe, there are the two, push and pull. What is the push? You have to push the door after pull. Otherwise, sometimes when you enter inside, automatically the door has to be closed. Have you guessed that? That is also second point. Third one, in your house, maybe I do not know whether now at present, or we are having the fridge, or we say cupboards, birwas we call, you know, birwas or cupboards, that made up of the iron. We know the metal of the made up of the iron. So there you can see a stickers. When you just take a sticker, whether the god or goddess or which are the devotional, our religious pictures, with the stickers just we put on there on the cupboard or the birwa or fridge, immediately it will attach. Have you observed that? So this all the things shows to you something is there to attach. Something you say that attracting. Am I clear? Now let's see what is the attract. Why we call them as a attract? Or when we see some a sweet or a pleasant smell, or we call them as a some flowers or nature, immediately we are also, without our knowledge, we also used to be attracted towards the some materials or some nature. Yes, this looks very smart, or it looks very beautiful, or it looks very attract towards you, whether the flowers. So there is some attractive parts are there. Am I clear? So that attractive parts are called as a in our nature materials, that is called magnets. So today we are going to discuss about magnets. What is a magnet? Before we are going to know what is a magnet, let's we divide the materials presented in your house. So before you are going to divide materials, so these are the magnetic materials and these are non-magnetic materials. Let's see children. So magnetic materials and non-magnetic materials. Today we are going to discuss about magnetic materials and non-magnetic materials. Children, once all of you see magnetic materials. Those materials which are attracted by a magnet is called magnetic materials. Once again, children, all of you clearly observe, should be understand, magnetic materials, those materials which are attracted by a magnet is called magnetic material. Examples, iron. In our daily life we are using this iron. Am I clear? In a daily life we are using like to the prepare of the steel we call, no? Steel or fan or some metals or ships we are using or building for the constructing of the slabs or between the floors. Many cases we are using this iron. Next one is the cobalt. So this cobalt we are using in the jewelries. Am I clear? Next one is the nickel. So nickels we are using in the coins. Am I clear? So examples of the magnetic materials, these are attractive. It has the attracted by the magnet. Iron, cobalt, nickel. Next one children, non-magnetic materials. The rest of the things are non-magnetic material. Let's see those materials which are not attracted by a magnet. Those materials which are not attracted by a magnet is called non-magnetic material. Ulta. So opposite. So I have written some materials like wood or plastic or paper or scale or chair or cloth or pen, plastic pen or disposable water bottles. I can write some of the rest of the things we have to observe in your house only. Please separate them. Or if you have, I am saying that if you have any magnet, please take the magnet and just keep on the materials, whether the material attract or not. So these are called magnetic materials which are attract towards the magnet. Am I clear? Which are not attracted towards the magnet is called non-magnetic material. Am I clear? Once all of you see this one, everybody have to read clearly. See children, before we were discussed about magnetic materials and non-magnetic materials and their examples also. Now we are going to discuss very important point. So this is very very important for you. So what is a magnet? Why the magnet materials are attracted towards the magnet? That is very very important. Now we are going to discuss very deeply, and little you have to some more concentration is very very required. Before we are discussed, it is generally presented around you. We can guess that with the help of the, if you are having, if I am telling, if you are having any magnet, you can observe or you can do the practically, just attach the materials which are presented, available materials only. Don't try. Am I clear? So now we are going to discuss about very detailedly about why the magnets are attracted. Am I clear? Once all of you see, children. So magnets attracts iron due to the influence of the magnetic field upon the iron. Of the magnetic field upon the iron. So the influence, we know already about the meaning of the influence. So it has the magnetic field upon the iron. When exposed to the magnetic field, the atoms begin to align the electrons with the flow of the magnetic field, which makes the iron magnified, magnetized as well as. This in turn creates an electrons, the two magnetized objects. So children, once all of you see, influence is a very very important. Next one is the ally. See the meaning of the ally. So there are atoms towards the magnet, they are attracting. So they are aligned towards the magnet. Understand? So these align electrons with the flow of the magnetic field, which makes the iron magnetized. What is the meaning of this magnetized? The iron also act as a magnet. Am I clear? The iron also act as a magnet. So that we call as a magnetized. Children, once you see, it turns, creates an attraction, the two magnetized object. Which are the two? These two, magnet and magnetic materials. Or example, so children, these two, what we call the magnets and magnetic material like iron, they both of them attracts towards and they become a magnetized. See, the iron magnetized as well, like a, as well means like a magnet. So this in turn creates an electrons, the two magnetized objects. Am I clear? So these are aligned. So the atoms or the molecule towards attract towards only such a metals only we can get. What are that metals? Iron, cobalt and nickel. These are the example of the magnetic materials. Am I clear? So this is the little we have to concentrate of the study. It's not a simply we can get. Am I clear? Once again I read out this, children. Magnets attracts iron due to the influence of the magnetic field upon the iron. When exposed to the magnetic field, the atoms begin to align their electrons with the flow of the magnetic field, which makes the iron magnetized as well. This in turn creates an electrons attraction for the two magnetized objects. So whatever it may be, the atoms towards the magnet, then that should be attract. Am I clear? not all the all the materials, not all the materials, only a few materials. Am I clear? If you have any magnetic material or magnet is there, no, it can absorb that what are the presented around you. Am I clear, children? So we were discussed about in this class about magnetic and magnetic materials. Next, non-magnetic materials and why the magnets are attract towards the certain materials. Am I clear? So once again, please write down whatever the magnetic materials and non-magnetic materials. You have to send that towards your class teacher. Am I clear, children? Have a nice day. Thank you.